So what's causing this is the air filter is full of oil. Somebody replaced the blade, flipped the mower over on its side with the carburetor facing down. All the oil came through and impregnated the filter. I have made a video about this exact problem. The link is in the video description if you want to watch it. So basically what this is simulating is the mower running with full choke on because it cannot breathe through the filter. Thanks for watching.